holiday, ladies. Can we get a little help here, please?
Oh, chill out, Jill. We're just checking out the scenery.
This isn't a day at the beach. Well, okay, this is a day at the beach, but you know what I mean. I need this for my journalism class. If I can expose the illegal drilling, I'm a shoo-in for that internship at CNews. This isn't working.
I know. We need bait.
I'll go.
No,
I'll go.
Jill.
I promised Chris and I'd look after you. I'm bleeding. Even if that thing is 100 miles away, it'll still sniff me out. Besides, I feel like a girl.
Hey, you ugly fish! Enough with the junk food, you want gourmet? Tia!
There we are, my dear.
My family isn't rich. They have no money. You might as well just let me go.
This has nothing to do with money. Or your parents, for that matter. This has everything to do with you.
Why? I haven't done anything. I don't even know who you are.
Oh, but we have been waiting for you for such a long time. You see, we need your help with a little project my friends and I are conducting.
I won't do it. I refuse to help you criminals.
Inkay?
We can appeal. I won't let them do this to you. I have resources. I can use the paper to help.
It's over, Julie. Just forget about me.
How can you say that?
Julie?
Dead.
I know, and I'm sorry. I just couldn't tell.
That's for not telling me.
I guess I deserve that.
Damn right. You could have told me you were alive.
You know why I didn't.
I can take care of myself.
I know that. But wait a minute, how'd you know how to find me?
I got an